Hey, you guys. Thought I'd show you my latest mask purchases and what I'm going to do with them. Found this over at the Walmart in Danville, Virginia. And I'm planning on painting these things with certain themes. But wait, there's more. I went over to our local Walmart and I found three more. They were stockpiled with these. So here's my plan. I'm going to be making videos on all of these. And I'm going to paint them a certain way. So stay tuned for those videos. And have a nice day, everybody.